all-new 2022 Yamaha MT-03 Ironman Edition. Welcome to my channel, Motoscoop. In this video we will talk about the new appearance and design of this MT-03 by Yamaha. The Ironman Edition of the Yamaha MT-03 is exactly what it says on the tin. Yamaha's 321cc naked bike done up in glossy red and gold in homage to the Marvel Heroes signature armor. Complementing the color scheme are a number of little diesels, such as an Avengers logo above the headlight, an Iron Man themed sticker on the gas tank, and a Marvel diesel on the side of the tail. Yamaha Brazil claims that the headlight circular LED projector is in reference to the arc reactor that powers Tony Stark's armor. While this is probably just a neat coincidence, we do think the MT-03's funky, futuristic naked bike styling fits the Iron Man theme. Paint and diesels aside, this limited edition model is identical to the standard MT-03. Pumping out 42 horsepower is a 321cc parallel twin engine, which is mated to a 6-speed manual gearbox and a chain final drive. An inverted front fork and a rear monoshock take care of suspension duties, while stopping power is provided by ABS-equipped disc brakes. Sadly for international fans, this special ride is only currently offered in Brazil with a price tag of 27,790 Brazilian reals, approximately 250,000 pesos. Pros: aggressive design, smooth and refined engine. Cons: pillion comfort, slightly stiff ride quality. Are you planning to buy this motorcycle unit? Let me know in the comment box below. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you enjoyed this video, you can leave a like and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.